Hello, Channel Islands. Today it's Monday and it's the first full day of representative conference. And I've forgotten how long these days are. We started at 9:15 and it's now 7 o'clock and I've just got back. And a lot has been done, a lot has been decided. So let me fill you in what the Methodist Church has now decided. So first of all, the first big piece of business that we did was we talked about Model Trust 20. Now, if you don't know your CPD inside out, it basically means that if you sell a church property now, well, if you sell a church property before today, you had to sell it at the best value and you couldn't sell it to charities and things like that, only a certain amount of, you could sell it to other Methodist interests for below value, but there's been a change in our policy now, which means that we can sell our church buildings to other charitable charities at under value, which is great news for mission and great news for stuff like that. We appointed a mission committee, which is going to oversee a lot of the mission of the Methodist Church, which is quite exciting. We had lots of memorials come in. They're things that the circuits and districts can ask a question of the conference. That's what Jonathan explained to us. And so some replies were heard about that. The beginning conversations of the God in Love Unites Us was talked about today. And a lot of memorials and notices of motions, a few things to tinker and change. Some of the proposals were talked about. The conversations were, on the whole, they were very, very gracious. They were really good. Most things got passed. Nothing big has been decided. That's happening on Wednesday. So when I say things got passed, it was small tinkering, wording changes that happened. So Wednesday's a big day for God and Love Unites Us. In the afternoon, we had a love feast and we had an opportunity to share about our experiences of the pandemic and ministry and where is God in our lives right now. That was quite nice to do. We had a report on education from Roger Walton, and you'll see me interview him, hopefully. And that was quite a long debate, actually, longer than I thought it would be. People had a lot to say about education and faith and the relationship and the roles, and also what the report was asking us to do as Methodists about how are we going to engage in schools in the circuit. We had a report on deliverance ministries. Now, this is about exorcisms and things like that, because before today, if somebody wanted an exorcism or something like that, we would just call the Church of England and say, because they've got specialists to do that, and we'd say, can you come and do this for us? But today we adopted some understandings about what that means for Methodists, and we're going to have a team of people to be able to do that, and we're going to train them. And so it was the beginning of that process to make that happen. And the most exciting thing, we had the deferred special resolution. Do you remember in your church council, I don't know when you did it, but you will have definitely done it, your minister would have said to you, we need to vote on this. It's about, so the first special resolution has come from the conference and it's asking us to change the rule about whether when we rent out our church buildings at the minute to other churches. So at the minute you could only rent it out for a year at a time, it had to be a year at a time. But and then a deferred special resolution came from the conference to the synod, to the circuit, to the church councils. And we had to decide whether we were okay with letting churches that are not Methodist rent our buildings for longer than 1 year. And we all said yes in Jersey. We all said yes. And so all of those church council votes were put together in the conference and we decided, yes, it's okay. So that was quite exciting to have done that. So that's been today. It's been long, it's been great. It is what it is. And look forward to another long full day tomorrow. And I look forward to reporting back to you what we have decided on your behalf at the Methodist Conference. Bye.